Patricia de Lille.
I, hello.
Swear that I will be faithful to the Republic of South Africa.
Swear that I will be faithful to the Republic of South Africa.
And will obey.
And will obey.
Respect.
Respect.
And uphold the Constitution.
And uphold the Constitution.
And all other law of the Republic.
And all other law of the Republic.
And undertake to hold my office as minister.
And I undertake to hold my office as minister
with honor and dignity.
With honor and dignity.
To be a true and faithful counselor.
To be a true and faithful counselor.
Not to divulge directly or indirectly.
Not to divulge directly or indirectly.
Any secret matter entrusted to me.
Any secret matter entrusted to me.
And to perform the functions of my office.
And to perform the functions of my office.
Conscientiously and to the best of my ability.
Conscientiously and to the best of my ability.
Please raise up your right hand and say, so help me God.
So help me God.
Please take a seat. There's a pen for you. Minister. Did you see this coming?
No, I was not just shocked.
Congratulations, Minister.
Thank you. I'm trying to keep the separation of faults.
I was just asking whether she saw it coming. Beautiful.